Alright, welcome to Metro 33. English, yes, please. Thank you.
I was born in Moscow, but I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. Along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years have passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roam the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species. The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom, when you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Shh, тихо, 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 тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
You open the gate. Where's the gate?
Oh, there we go.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
At least it's not button mashing.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
What am I supposed to do here? Is there something else I need to look for? No.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Oh, okay. Checking crates, checking crates.
Huh? Ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Wait. Leave. I'm checking stuff.
You missed. No! Well, climb up and try again.
Oh, whoa. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Climb? Oh, that was weird. Turn it back on! Turn it back on! That was weird. What's this? A gas mask. See. Wait, where am I supposed to go? No! No! Look up there. Jump up there? Not too far up. Oh no! Oh no! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the first obstacle of the course, jumping. Sprint, dude. Oh, come on. Really? No, you're freaking kidding me right now. Please work. There we go. Thank you.
Okay. Up we go. Woohoo! Seems like nobody's home. Before we intercept this, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his world.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev performance. Let's hear it closely.
That weapon is loaded.
Suki, here they come.
Here who comes? Wait, what am I shooting at? Ladies and gentlemen, we died. GG.
Suki, here they come.
Did you get him? Got a... Lay down.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20,